After Indian skipper Virat Kohli denied any reports of a rift between him and the coach Anil Kumble, Committee of Administrators Chief Vinod Rai has also squashed reports of a crack between the duo. Rai's comments came after Kohli was questioned on the eve of India's match against Pakistan in Birmingham, to which he said,
"So there have been a lot of speculations and a lot of things being written by people without actually being a part of the change room, you know, which is very strange. There are no problems whatsoever. As I mentioned before, you know, if something is put in place as a process, I mean, I don't see why people are creating so many speculations about it."
Kumble was appointed coach by a committee that comprised of Sachin Tendulkar, Saurav Ganguly and VVS Lakshman. And Rai, talking to media, said there is a process and the process will be followed this time as well.